This is the first time I am using glass as a medium.
Torch. Oh.